like something. If you grip this part and start to pull up, in this moment, he stand up and he can punch from this side. And of course, say, somebody say, no, it's controlled this direction. This control. But anyway, he rotate and using elbow to hit me. In order to escape this dangerous moment, after ten count, using this hand, keep this position in order not to stand up. If he stand up, anyway, I control. And when you release this hand, please change. Don't give him chance to stand up. This moment, you can punch, you can kick, but if you push this hand, if you release this opponent, immediately he can kick, he can punch, he can using elbow. This is why just keep this position and change. And tanka. Don't pull him out. Control this position. Change. Hey, please continue.